Do you love animals?
Yes.
Would you hurt an innocent animal?
No.
Would you pay someone else to hurt an innocent animal for you?
No.
Do you eat animals?
Yes.
So when you purchase animal products, you are paying a business to hurt the animals on your behalf. These are the animals. These are male chicks, okay? As soon as they're born, they're garbage. Because they don't produce eggs, they're destroyed. Imagine these were kittens or puppies. That would be unacceptable. That would be illegal in this society. But because they're chickens, because they're cows, because they're pigs, they're treated like garbage. Yet there's no difference in the way they feel. You wouldn't hurt a dog. Why would you hurt a cow or a pig, right? They all feel the same emotions. They want to be free from harm. They want to be happy. It's hard to look. It's hard, right? Then how is it okay for us to eat them? What makes it okay?
We just ate chicken.
And you know what? I used to eat animals. 10 years ago, I used to eat animals. I didn't know this is what animals go through. I didn't know the environmental impact it has. I didn't know what it does to my health. Now I know. I also didn't know that I had an option. I don't need to eat animals to be healthy. I don't need to contribute to this suffering. I believe in you. I believe in you. Okay, you don't have to. I understand. I felt so sad when I first saw that. But you don't have to contribute to it. You have the power. You can change that.